I can probably. Yeah, he may be getting on. I may be able to do my objective with three with like the three man, four man squad that I might have.
Screenshot of all the people in TS, so I'm gonna post that in command chat and then I'll
I'm trying to
figure
talk to some
it
people to get some people on the
Yeah, we may have to make like a public announcement after this addressing the inactivity that that we're having.
Well,
Jake, get
it
in the
is
middle of the op.
slightly our fault, because we only pinged like 30 minutes in advance.
Well, yeah, that's not our fault.
Yeah,
That's not our fault in the
I'm
slightest.
saying it's a good reminder, but it still is people's responsibility to show up after they've agreed.
Like,
And
it's
I've
brought
been
up in
given
event,
no
the only
valid
required
reasons.
op is at 4 p.m. EST on Saturdays, but it's also at the fault of, I've told Silver many times,
User joined your
he has
channel.
to start notifying people
Whiplash, can I
of
talk
his
to you for a
op.
second?
Mo, you got the gist of what's going on, so you fucking brief everybody and then we'll come up
Okay.
with a plan.
All right, boys. Open up your maps for me, and
Yes,
let's get into
sir.
this.
Are we acting like
User
Marines for
left your
this one?
channel.
We always do. We're always retarded. Anyways,
User was moved out of your channel.
Mountain's getting on. That's good.
So we're gonna be. Right now, we have to first take OBJ Alpha and OBJ Bravo. They're both different towns. Actually, I think one of them is an airfield. One of them's a town.
They're both towns, actually.
There is.
They're both one's an airfield.
We are one of all right. There is no possibility for recon, so that's not happening for that at least. Most likely for none this op, but not totally sure yet. So we have to first take those two. They are fortified pretty heavily, is what I hear. Then we have to go to OBJ Juno, Flare, and Drag. Those are different towns that have possibility of civilians in them. Be aware that the possibility of civilians in all of these objectives. So try to avoid grenades the best you can. Only use really EMPs if
User
you do
joined your
need to.
channel.
After we take OBJ Bravo and Alpha, we'll be moving to the mainland, probably
User joined
around
your
here
channel.
somewhere. And splitting up or doing a unified group to one of the three objectives and then going from there. Depends
User
on
joined your
numbers if we're
channel.
gonna split up, because these are also kind of fortified
User
from
joined your
what we've been
channel.
told.
Came back.
Welcome back. And a possibility of civilians. Silver did kind of tell me before yesterday that almost all the towns would have civilians in them.
Keep it restricted to blasters. AT
And
if
EMPs.
necessary.
EMPs are okay, because
Oh yeah.
EMPs. But don't
I
bring,
forgot
only
Silver's
bring a
the only
max
Zeus
of
that we
like.
have that still uses swap droids.
Use, only bring about 1 to 2 EMPs. Do not pack several bajillion and use them very sparingly. Because their range is still broke, so they still have a huge radius, and if you carry about 10 of them, that's going to be the end of the world, and that will be. You can just walk into the town, throw an EMP anywhere, and boom, we won. So yeah. That's the very gist of the brief. What do you guys say we do?
We're set for Alpha Bravo, two teams at
User
least.
joined your channel.
Separated or all of us unified?
Separated. And possibly on at least on Juno, Flare, and Drag, we should be separated to wipe them out quicker.
If we, I think we should take objective Bravo first, because depending on the elevation,
Staging area.
yeah, we could if we take objective Bravo first, depending on the elevation, we could get a little bit of recon going on objective Alpha.
I have a counter to that though. You could possibly move somebody in from the west side of Alpha, hit Alpha while somebody's hitting Bravo, and then Bravo's probably going to be the easiest to hit.
Here, actually,
I don't
first,
know.
before we
I
do
don't
that,
really like that.
let's assess numbers, so then we can actually figure out if we're able to split up.
Because I would rather stick together as much as possible because of how small we are right now.
Okay, first, I want all the squad leaders to type the number of people they have in their squads in chat so we can figure out. I know Trench, you have only you, so you're
I
limited to the squad
have
leader.
four guys, including myself.
Type it in chat.
the hell's the matter? Why'd you need my help?
A total of 5? You have a total of 5?
I have a total of 4, including myself.
Unconscious.
Lacking medic? Alright.
Fucking idiots.
Teal.
I'm sorry.
What's your numbers?
Hang on. There's a firefight going on in the other fucking room.
I'll be back.
Mark on Slack's deal with it. I got 3 people, man. Myself included.
I have 2 medics. I can spare airborne 1.
Alright.
Alright. Actually, you know, I may have a different idea. But I'll have to wait for Whiplash to get back.
Mm.
I got
but
1 more guy coming on, so I'll be 4 people including
myself. But yeah, I do not. I really think it would be a really bad idea at this point in time to split up.
It's really up to you at this point, if for the medic idea.
So I believe we could take Objective Bravo, and then use that as a point to where we could assess what kind of defenses OBJ Alpha has.
Okay, quickly let me go over my medic idea. So, my idea was Trench still remembers medical stuff, correct? And you still remember how to airborne. So, here, Whiplash. Alright, so we have an issue. Is airborne doesn't have a medic. And the only person here besides you that is airborne, qualled, and medic, well, technically, is Trench. He's the only one with, only other medic with airborne experience. And it's my idea, if Saichi is up to the idea, to have Trench whip out a jetpack at least and some medical supplies for just this op.
Yeah, it's just one time.
With airborne, and then we give Twinkie's extra medic to Teal, and then we divide up
I
the
numbers
from
one.
There. Oh, you do?
Hey, Whiplash, okay. You on here?
But that's up to you,
yeah.
Saichi.
Breathing room.
Rudy said he'd be a little late, but he's trying to get here.
So you're
are you gonna get to the briefing room in the command center for the briefing?
That's
a briefing room in
the
command center?
Right.
Follow me,
GM.
I'm heading out the front door. Come on.
Since Sky is in here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so Trench, I will allow it. Don't wear custom airborne gear. Just get some medical supplies and a JT-12 out. Don't get too used to that position.
Do I have medic gear on or no?
Probably a good idea. So he still has the different signifying.
It's, but yeah, Trench, it's one time though, Trench, don't get used to it, it's one time.
You're dismissed, go sort out your gear and come back, and, you'll be rolling with Saichi for this. Okay, now that we have that medic issue solved, who's Slacks rolling with?
I don't know, I have not gotten an estimate on Third Squad, because Third Squad's representative just got here.
Okay, Wheezy, what's your numbers looking like?
3 people, unless everyone.
Alright, do you have a medic?
I'm checking now.
Dom's here, and Dom is a medic, I believe.
Yeah, but he's second squad.
Oh, yeah, never mind, I forgot.
Yeah, I've just got.
No medic?
Shepherd.
First can just go with me then.
I mean, if we did.
If there are only 2 people.
Cause we're
hello?
I think a smart
Whiplash.
Idea for me personally is we stay as
yeah,
a
Lenark,
squad.
What?
Are you at Big Beautiful?
I'm in the squad briefing room.
Oh, that sounds like effort.
We, so, I think what we my personal
so
opinion is we stay
my
unified.
Question.
Because we
oh my God.
Have a lot of people.
What's the weapon mod you're using, Whiplash? The one with the good sniper you said?
Especially attacking
CIS 12 auxiliary. It's going to be called something that looks
town.
Like the word walrus.
I don't think splitting up and taking those 2 objectives would be very
what's
smart.
What's the picture look like?
I can't hear. I didn't hear half of what you said over radio.
Okay.
Yeah, you know, Lenark's fucking talking over long range, so.
Be fucking back.
Thank you. No one,
so
period.
Alright.
Okay,
just let Mo talk, come on.
So, my personal opinion is we be a unified group, we still run as separate squads, but we may have to combine a few people. We take at least OBJ Alpha, Bravo first, and we can use that kind of as a staging point, because we take the airfield and they kind of have the cover advantage from us in the town.
Mm-hmm.
If we attack the town first, then we have that cover advantage, and then we can try and wipe out as many as we can from long range,
mm-hmm.
then move in from there.
Mm-hmm. Small question.
Yeah?
Or rather, a suggestion after... I don't mind rolling as one group to hit Objective Bravo and Alpha, but... And rolling as our squads there still, but... We should probably be three different teams hitting Drag, Juno, and Flare.
Yeah, so, Silver, did you say that they were fortified, or very heavily fortified?
They haven't... Not
been
yelling.
The towns, like Juno...
I would say most of the fortifications are outside of the towns, because they're mainly using those as, like, test subject areas. So, the civilians there are just essentially resources. So, there will probably... if basically, after you hit the airfield, the droids will probably move into the towns to try to secure the civilians. In which case, you would just eliminate the droids who are handcuffing civilians and wada boom, bada bang.
Okay, so not very fortified.
Try to keep it semi-automatic, if that's the case.
Okay, so yeah, I do say I would not be opposed to splitting up, for Juno and all those objectives. So yeah, are we all in agreement to unify
the
attack?
So what? Yeah, but
towns?
Yeah, just we need to discuss which squad's hitting which objective once we get in mainland.
I just wanted to clarify what our strategy is gonna be, and then we're gonna assign people.
I got you.
So yeah, we'll probably
should be hit by the bigger group.
Should we probably come in about here? Land about here maybe, or somewhere here.
Yeah,
or
I was
when
thinking
we attack
right here.
Bravo, race.
Yeah, that seems like a good idea. But
okay, what chat are you in, Saichi?
I had the highlighter out.
User joined your channel.
Oh, are you highlighting over the towns?
No, the island. But if you can't see it, that's fine. I'll put a mark.
How do I do it again?
You see the line
there?
Well, we're probably gonna attack Bravo first instead of Alpha.
Yeah, but. If we need to, we could have somebody swing around on an Alpha.
No, we're not gonna split up.
Airfield.
I said if we need to. I never said we were gonna.
Yeah, I agree with what Saichi did. Because we are gonna take Banthas. So we are gonna... It won't take too long to get to Bravo.
That's behind a hill.
Yeah, so I would say... is that all cool with everyone as we move from there?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Wait, can the Banthas fucking float?
Yes, they are amphibious vehicles, which
but
I'm going to...
they are extremely slow.
So we can't kind of roll up on Objective Drag, Juno, and all those with the...
User joined your channel.
No,
I mean, we could, but that's
going
to take a fucking while.
Yeah.
What's one of these grid squares? One click?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's going to take a while, then.
Let's take... I might take up to an hour to cross with the fucking Banthas.
Well, they take... Well, it's about 20... They go, I think, at about 20 kilometers is what I last remember with shift speed. So I feel like that would take way too long.
Have Lats fucking sling load them, bring them from the Hydra, pick us up, and then drop us like three quarters of the way there.
Alright, that'll work. And then...
drop a line where to drop it.
User in your channel timed out.
LZ meh, that's where we're landing. Then do we want to try and divide up the fire like this? So we have one team over here, one team over here. So we have
we
a team
see, we
firing.
Can't see the highlighter.
Okay, well I drew a line.
Oh.
Like we have this is on OBJ Bravo.
Okay.
So do we should we do that where we have a team firing from the arrow, both the arrows, so then there's one, no crossfire, and two, we have attacking from different positions.
Whiplash, it's a draw.
Yeah.
Perfect line, just hold control shift, and you can
draw. I don't care about a straight line.
Okay, well.
But do we want to try to do that
because
we don't want to see crossfire?
They're going to drop us in the Banthas at Drop Zone Epsilon. Then we're going to move in the Banthas to the beach. We may end up hitting Juno at the same time. And then separating for fucking Dragon Flare.
could, in theory, go into this little haven here.
Remember, though, when we're in towns, use the Bantha's primary cannons because they do not have explosive. They're small arms. And your commander turret. Do not, and I cannot stress this enough, do not use your missiles unless absolutely necessary. And I don't want to hear no bullshit excuse saying, oh, no, that I felt this was necessary to shoot fucking B1 with my missiles. No.
Hey, just quickly on OBJ Bravos, once we take it, we rally at RP Alpha, try to get some long-range kills on OBJ Alpha, and then we move out in that direction.
I gotcha.
Alright.
What objective, after we take Juno, who's splitting up to get who, or are we gonna do that in the field?
I think we should probably do that in the field, because we won't know casualties. Until then, we'll probably send a bigger team to,
Alright, well, yeah, I agree with you.
And then the smaller one to drag.
I got you, I agree with that, alright.
So, I say we just wait until we get there.
I agree.
Okay, we should, while Silver does briefing for general infantry and everybody here tells their squads individual what's going on, I'm gonna go and prep two Banthas onto the tarmac for sling loading. I actually might even pre-sling load them for the pilots. Like, attach ropes to them. Just so that the pilots don't have to do that and we can just get it done fast. Especially since Bard's never done it before.
We could just have infantry load up in the Banthas, get dropped in the water, and then.
Do you want to just assault with Banthas on fucking island? I mean, we aren't going to get too much infantry combat because we all know how people get inside of the Banthas.
I think it would be better to. The Banthas are going to provide much more cover, and I think that would be safer, honestly.
Alright, I'll just go and pre-sling load them then.
Yeah.
Everybody...
You want help?
Nah.
Okay.
I got this. Trench, actually, Trench is going to help me. Trench, come with me.
Alright, are we done here?
We're going to pre-sling load some Banthas for the books.
Whiplash, what do we do now? I think we finished briefing.
How are we splitting up the attack on Bravo?
On Bravo, I don't know. I think probably what we'll do is we'll just do a straight split down the middle. So, like, first and second go on one side, and airborne and third go on a different side.
I might recommend, if we're getting the little hill advantage from Ramadi, right? Our little objective Bravo.
Yeah.
We can set up the Banthas on the hillside looking over Alpha, and then they can just hit whatever, and then infantry can move on.
That's what we're probably going to do.
We could have infantry move along like this, kind of, just like this, and they can move around the sides.
Yeah, but try to keep, I think for when we go into towns, try to keep the Banthas kind of limited to only blasters, and make sure that
only
they
commander
are...
turret, then.
No, they can use the regular gun, because the normal bullets, like the, not the bullets,
the blaster.
The regular blaster bolts don't explode unless you swap to the rocket, of course. So I think all it would be is just kind of keep your gunners a little more reined in with shooting so they don't possibly, because they're not exactly centered. And if you mess up and you like shoot through a wall and hit a civilian, then that's kind of eh. So just keep an eye on gunners, make sure that they're not just unloading all of their ammo into enemies and possibly hitting civilians, because remember, these are going to be probably heavily populated, especially on like a flare.
Squad should be touching them then.
I don't know, we're only going to bring two Banthas, so one of them are going to have only the people who stay inside
range
the
range
be gunner and drivers. Once we actually arrive
long
there,
range radio check.
Lima.
Dismount, Banthas will move forward as cover, and infantry will just kind of go from there.
Trench, if you're still on this net, make sure there's enough spacing between
you. Alright, we done? Everyone,
my Bantha.
Are we understand now?
Let me ask for Flash.
Flash, we can waddle away, right? You guys can go into the main briefing room, that's what I said to do. Okay, we just went over some more Bantha strategies.
these fucking special nutcases doing? Second squad on me.
It's a battery, but when you take it out and put it on the floor, it turns into a block of wood.
Break chat, squad leads are coming in.
Where's Hawkeye at?
Squad leads coming in.
Hawkeye, where you at, bud?
Right next to you, what do you mean?
Never mind then.
Oh shit. Hey, Zeke.
I know, I'm a joke.
Huh? Hello.
Hey, Mo. Yep.
Doing my,
Slack State, what are they going with? Second spot taken, I guess.
Alright. So, boyos. So, what we doing is we're gonna be first attacking objective Bravo on the map, if you see that. We're gonna be landing at LZ Meh. And we're gonna be in Banthas, by the way. So, we're gonna clear out objective Bravo. We're gonna use and in a combined assault with all the other squads. And from objective Bravo, we're gonna use that as a little light lookout point from objective Alpha. Take as many enemies in objective Alpha out from objective Bravo. Then we'll move into objective Alpha, clean all that out, you know. Then we are going to move to drop zone Epsilon. Once we go to drop zone Epsilon, we're going to all of us are going to attack that. I'll finish it like.
We're starting briefing. I was gonna do the squad briefing now, but okay, whatever. Do the squad briefing afterwards. He's just gonna give an overlay for everyone else, so you don't have to go over the details.
Oh, okay. But
we're just gonna. Oh my God, Teal. He's
building the full plan.
Anyways, okay. Anyways, we are going to be deploying to the island to the southeast or south of our position. It's somewhat southeast, but anyways. We are taking objective Alpha, which is an airfield, and objective Bravo, which is a town occupied by the CIS. These CIS forces are related to the ones that shot down our lovely acclimator, RIP Skylark and his shiny teeth. Anyways, moving on. OBJ, Juno, Flare, and Drag are on the mainland, which the commanders have found a way of getting you over there. So the towns will have civilians in them, for your information. So if you fire a rocket into a town, and it hits, I will spawn AI, give them shrapnel damage, and have them bleeding in a corner somewhere.
Dope.
So, try to keep civilian casualties to a minimum, or try to not use high explosives in a city. Preference. Besides for that, any questions?
Who will be dealing with the civilian occupation?
If there are any civilians in handcuffs, you are just to release them. If civilians are in your way, you can cuff them and move them out of your way. I don't really care about that interaction. If a civilian is injured, please try to treat them, especially if I exaggerate it by putting them into a wounded animation, and they're sitting there holding their head and their leg is broken. Don't care what animation they're in. Just try to treat them. But besides for that, if you see droids chaining up at, like, Juno, Flare, or Drag, you see them taking civilians and loading them up. You may want to try to stop them without killing the civilians.
How's hooking up the Banthas going?
It's completed, but both Banthas are hooked up. Let's just need to make sure that they go 100 kilometers per hour and under.
No. Ifram, do you want me to send pilots into the hangar for you to brief them how to?
What kind of enemy armor will there be?
Now we can go.
What'd you say, Mo?
I'm going to send the pilots over to the hangar.
Possibly some AATs.
I can give him a ride. You know everything's going on. And I'm bringing
a
firm and also wearing black.
So, Mo, where'd you go? But are they clear to do their small little squad?
I don't know why they're doing fucking black.
Once you're finished, head to the hangar.
Get them to get up into the.
Alright, so as I was saying earlier, boyos, after we attack objective Bravo and Alpha, we're gonna head to drop zone Epsilon. Oh my God! All right, come on, let's move over to this freaking corner over here. All right, so as I was saying, after we attack Bravo and Alpha, we're gonna drop zone. We're going to move on to drop zone Epsilon in the Banthas. They can freaking float, whatever. And we're gonna check. We're going to attack objective Juno. All of us at once, combined assault, whatever. And then we're gonna split up at that split up point that Mo marked. And the bigger group of people is gonna attack objective Flare, and the smaller group is going to attack objective Drag. And as they said during the briefing, do not use explosives, or I will personally shoot you in the head. All right, good. Because our Orto Plutonio campaign ended? Question mark. You guys should have the pointing animation. You guys should be like the Spider-Man meme with the pointing. I don't think he knows how to point.
I'll be back real quick. If you have time, you guys
Hawkeye, do you know how to point?
If you need them for anything.
No, it's good. It's Control 7.
There you go. Fuck off.
Ready? 1, 2,
like, I don't know, yesterday.
Alright, so, everyone knows the plan. Alright, let's go. Come on, let's head to the hangar. Boyos, let's head to the hangar. Come on.
What do you mean?
Follow me. I don't know where it is either, but we're going to figure it out together, boyos. Nah, it's straightforward. I see the ramp that goes up in there. Yeah, most of us are right now. For some reason, we had really bad turnout today.
I like it. I like it when we run commando squads.
Yeah. I'm lagging.
I don't joke. I just choke.
On cock. Understandable. Nice. Mountain, where are you going? Return. Good boy. I'm a corporal. You don't need to salute me, faggot. Oh, wait, no. I just said that on recording. Gosh darn it.
Oh, you said it on my stream, too.
Oh, I said it on... Oh, darn it. Darn it.
I'm glad I'm not...
Darn it.
You act like I care.
Alrighty. I don't know where we're going. We're just gonna... You know what? Let's walk over here. Let's walk to the Banthas. And you know what? Let's walk because we're cool boys, alright? Alright. You do freaking... something. I forgot. Control W, I think. I don't know.
Control C.
Up.
CC. Double tap C. People these days, not knowing what Arma is.
God, I'm getting horrible frames. No. Now we just stand. Bard, leave me alone, all right? One.
I think I'll be
Marco,
fine because I mean we don't have
strike
crit pitch,
but,
you know, he's not gonna be running after
you. You're gonna roll with strike because he has
I'm checking.
Ligma.
And I'll just join whoever I
All right, so let's get go ahead and get this sorted. If we end up in the situation, we're gonna have to figure out who's gonna be our driver and who's going to be our gunner. I know Kai has experience driving because I made him drive before. So Kai, you're gonna be my driver, and Mountain, sure, you'll be the gunner. You're crazy enough to be a gunner. You're like our squad's hard case, but you're a medic. Don't worry, it's perfectly fine. Indeed. And remember, do not use missiles. Do not use missiles, Mountain.
Okay.
Just like don't like it's not going to be the good choice, alright? Let's look at how many frames I'm getting. I'm getting horrible frames. Hold up. I can't even I'm getting 18 frames. I don't know, maybe my computer's just messing. Oh god, who's flying that thing?
That seems like a fucking AI. That's supposed to transport vehicles.
Try that one more time, Mountain? I didn't hear you. Did you set it to 111? Hello, Daddy. 111, 111. Yes, check. What?
It's Mommy. Lima, Charlie? Question mark.
Yeah, Mountain. I can hear them on 111. I just can't hear you.
I'm gonna make sure this is the Bantha works.
Suitable.
Hello.
Yeah, are you on 111, Mountain? Huh.
Yeah, it works. I'm on my
squad.
He is part of 1-2 anyway, so I wouldn't have him on.
Hi!
Wait, do you have 2 CRs in your squad?
Yes, I do.
I think Lucky, was he there for the joint off?
Are we gonna be using that?
Yeah, he was.
Hey, with Flash, I'm probably gonna have to bail mid up since we're taking a long time to start.
Apparently, yeah.
I'm on medic duty, so.
Oh, that's scary. Who was the list on the country roads?
Country road! Hank. Alright, load up. Let's go load into a Bantha. Load up in this right. 1-1, load up into the freaking right Bantha.
Which one am I gonna
drive? I don't know. If you're not driving, don't drive. Go in this right Bantha. Load up in this right Bantha.
I'm gonna be the driver.
Hey, is this Bantha full?
Yeah, I saw a bunch of
if the Banthas are full, then. Get another.
Is one of us driving?
No.
Alright, boyos.
My Bantha needs a gunner. I'll be the gunner.
Can we, like, have a window or something, man?
No.
Hey, guys.
Hey, Rudy.
Hey, dude.
Hey,
Yo, can you get those little jerk circles right there? Like, ready
Rudy,
to mount up?
Yeah. Has both banned from Twitch.
Because, like, we need to roll out.
You want to say that again?
Want to get banned from Twitch?
No.
I do.
I do.
Standby, he's stuck in a glitch. I have to pick him up and carry him.
Load up in the lap.
But
Kai is a big boy. He's driving.
Then get
the guy with the biggest cars.
Maybe
let the light bulb in your head put two and two together and get more.
Hey, Beansy.
I mean, there's two more Banthas.
Why you gotta roast my boy Kyle like that, brother?
I had it coming.
Holy shit, there's a black guy in our Bantha.
I'm recording!
I'm streaming.
You can't be- stop being racist on my recording, alright?
There's a black man in our Bantha.
You just identified something.
Exactly.
Oh. Well, now I'm racist. Gosh darn.
Well, that means that you're a Native American.
What? He's maroon. Hey, wait, if he's maroon, does that mean he can sing animals at whistle tune?
Hiya, 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 hiya.
Hiya, hiya.
Cause baby, I'm playing on you tonight.
Where are we driving?
40 minutes behind schedule, so make it snappy.
So get up behind the fucking lat.
No, you.
The lat C or the normal lat?
I'm just looking at our feet and realizing how low res they are.
First Bantha is loaded.
Why have you done this to us?
Something doesn't.
Can this become one more?
Why have you done this?
Our armor looks fine.
Someone face. Who's in the gun? Someone face the gun forward.
He's like, yo, baby, I'm gonna put it all out there.
Alright,
hey. Who the fuck is getting a escape call?
I can't hear a single thing. Hey, cut the chatter a little bit. Hey, cut the chatter, cut the chatter. Dova, cut the chatter. I'm trying to listen to radio.
I mean, fuck it. If you guys wanna fucking do it, you gotta do it snappy.
Okay, so
I'm
pulling
the lock.
Who is CR Strike with, just by question?
I don't know.
He's
don't
with,
enough.
With me.
It was nice knowing you.
Oh, no. I'm scared.
Yo, second band, what you have to do
I
is
was
you
already
all
scared.
Look in third person, scroll wheel while looking at the last
really
seat, and load
there's
the
no
invoke.
To
smack
just
lane
my
it.
You're closer. You're closer. You'll know when you see
it.
You have
Bantas,
good luck. It was nice knowing you. I will.
Oh, there we go. There we go.
Look for a real face.
Here
right,
we go. There you go.
Yeah.
I didn't have an option to load the vehicle before.
That's okay.
This is going fucking great.
I just don't have a helmet on.
There's like...
I miss Phoenix. I need my RTO.
Hey, Rudy.
There's no
rules.
What?
You're like really, really loud.
Rudy's always loud.
I'm on Rudy's mic is always super loud.
That's a lot
of whispering.
Yes, I am. I'm on whispering right now.
It's probably because you're like only not even an inch away from him.
Oh no, Strike! Strike can't get in the Banthas!
Load him up in the, oh no, it doesn't
just
have
put him
it.
On
there!
Get some duct
there
tape
we go, I think, no!
Just
we'll just duct tape him to the wheels.
I don't think that. I feel like the roof would be better, but yeah.
Nah, the wheels are the same difference. What do you mean? Kidding.
Just make
is it called
catch
blue
catch
on blue
slap
if he's duct taped to the vehicles?
I don't think so.
This one.
Oh, yo, what
the mohawk?
I tried teleporting Strike into the vehicle. I'm trying to get him in, actually. But,
oh, I accidentally all tapped.
Not full.
We're full.
Okay,
I don't
have fucking
loading in. Back one's got three slots.
Oh, no, please tell me my
yeah,
game didn't
no, he teleported beneath the goddamn ship.
You're still here.
Cool. Oh, go fucking
Jesus,
down.
Fat bitch, Christ slack. Close your legs, bro. It smells
holy
like fish
shit,
in here.
Connected.
I'm trying to open. There we go.
Time, we're already 45 minutes behind.
Yeah, just
like,
do that.
We only load two into this fucking thing anyway.
I just killed him so he's not parachuting for 10 minutes straight.
Yeah, oh, great.
Like,
now we're heading towards our death at record
ready
speed!
Wait. Which half is gonna
Bart,
get
you're clear
first
to take off.
I know, I'm trying. It's being weird.
Alright, when we take off, I want you guys. I want chatter to be made to a minimum because I need to be able to hear the radio.
Are we allowed to get scared?
Mod, you're drifting.
No?
No.
You're a fucking
no
clone of the Republic Army, are you retarded?
Fear is for the weak. Alright, clear chat.
Try not to die.
Only essential chat.
Good luck.
Just by the way, I crashed, I'll be loading back in, so expect AI to be finicky.
Rudy's the type of clone to punch the droid in the face and break his hand.
Randomly. What the fuck's happening?
You already know to hover, you dipshit. Press Control X.
Oh my god. This
PC
is terrible.
Hey, Cheddar.
Good luck, everyone. I'm so concerned for you.
God, this is gonna go terrible.
I get most exhilarated while rapidly approaching my death.
Silva, didn't you almost get kidnapped by a B1?
Yep.
You can go
player
fast.
Control.
Commendable, really.
Exactly. Player. It was player control. Okay. Not my proudest day.
What if someone just ejected right now?
I could do
try
it.
Sparks, you better not be going to DZF1.
I promise you, I'm not chief.
Jesus, that's scary.
This is what you're gonna want to bring us somewhat lower to the water, and once we reach that point, you're gonna unload us.
Alright, rule number one, boys, don't die. Understood?
Understood, bringing it down.
No. So that's the pilot.
Is this a pilot? Clear chatter. Alright. Kai, get ready to start moving. We're gonna get dropped as soon as we get close to the water.
This is amphibious, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Right. I hope it is.
Hey, everybody bring their rebreathers.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Didn't drop you a 20 on
I didn't bring any.
I brought my floaties.
$5 as we explode on impact.
Don't worry, I have my
God, I don't have $5 to give you, so I'm not gonna make that bet.
I know Beansy brought us thong.
God.
Why does Beansy seem like the kind of dude to wear a leopard print thong?
Cause he is.
Don't worry, I went to his barracks and stole his thong.
Remember you're dropping it from the water.
Yeah, yeah.
Alright, cut chatter.
Good luck, everyone. Don't drop us this far out, go a little
Holy
closer.
Holy shit, what's your pull over us?
Ah, nice, bro. Okay, disconnect it. Ah!
Oh, Jesus. We're flipped. We're upside down.
Okay, wait for a minute. We'll give it a minute, and we'll see what happens. All right, okay, so this is not working. Dismount, we're going to swim. Okay, never mind. Okay, just give it a minute. All right, never mind. Let's not get hasty.
Command, we lost one time to get the fucking capsized upon crash landing.
God, we're freaking floating! Why are we just going forward?
Use the map to steer.
How are we moving?
Oh god, if we get hit,
don't worry.
We're going down in one shot. We don't have any armor on the
underside. Yeah.
Kai, are you actually able to drive? Are you driving?
Stop bothering him. He's focusing.
You know, this is gonna get real interesting when we get close to shore and the gun starts dragging.
Oh yeah, Bard is gonna get a really stern talking to after this, I guarantee you.
Brilliant.
Ground team, did any of you kill the first
Bard?
Wait, what happened?
How far away from land are we? Cause
we're about to hit land.
Alright.
Generally speaking, you need to get a lot of altitude very quickly going into auto hover helps a lot with that. Just press Control X and you will gain about 100 meters or so.
You're almost there, almost there. You're getting, okay, come on. Just sway it a little bit, Just keep swaying, Yes! Hold it! Yes! Go! Go to land! Go towards the land!
Careful not to wiggle it too much, because if you catch the wheels sideways, we'll blow up.
Okay, ground team, be advised you have one droidica and three times homing spider droids along with one still functional HMP.
That was perfect. That really was. God,
And a scimitar.
They spawned another panther.
Shots left.
What is Delphi the gunner?
Contact. Command, I am under fire. Am I clear to engage?
Alright. Oh, bunker. Left. Yep, left. Hold, driver. Okay, I'm assuming everything is clear over there. Alright. Yeah, we're good to fall out. Well, don't dismount yet. Don't dismount yet. Let's wait for orders, actually. Legit.
Are you fucking kidding me? The server crashed.
It is?
It did?
Really?
Yeah, I'm assuming at least somebody tried to get out, so yeah. We did crash.
Yeah, I just tried to get out.
Darn it.
Oh, hey!
Are we back? No, we're not back.
Yep, I'm back.
Rudy's
least.
Back.
I was completely crashed.
Then how come I...
Fine. Server's frozen, dude.
Hey, there we go. I think we're good now.
No, we're not.
If you're good, keep perimeter for
all
us.
All stall teams,
not.
Do not
okay.
fucking move.
We're back. Okay, alright, good.
I think I hit you by accident.
Kai, stay in. Kai, keep driver. Gunner and driver, stay in.
No, I gotta get out. I'm medic.
Oh. Who's gunning?
Still give it a few seconds before you do anything.
What?
You need a new gunner.
I do need a new gunner. I guess Mountain will be gunner.
Ground team, you have a scimitar Sith infiltrator. Be careful, you may have Sith down there.
Alright, Kai, just hold for a minute. I'll tell you when to start moving.
Say again, ground team, beware of enemy force users. Potentially.
Do I have permission to shoot targets that I see?
If they're hostile, you can shoot them. Just don't use missiles. Whiplash, are we moving out?
Alright,
Kai, start moving out. Move towards objective Bravo. Alright, we're moving towards objective Bravo. Kai, don't go too fast. You gotta wait for infantry. Alright, beware of force users. Beware of force users.
You have two homing spider droids that are
shooting? Yeah, force users.
People with lightsabers that will kill you. Keep it to essential shit. If people need explanation, they're retarded. They don't need it. Understood. Ground team, am I clear on the homing spider droid?
I don't see it. Yeah.
20. I'm gonna fly AOT for a reinsert.
I'm gonna have to stop for a second.
Reason?
I fucking pushed the talk, it's always breaking.
Can it wait till we start moving? I mean, until we get there?
Alright. But that means I can't communicate with Mountain.
It's fine for now.
Yeah, just keep moving. Alright, everyone shift to the right of the Bantha. I see a tower over there.
They're going actual. I'll copy.
Watch that tower to the left, everyone. Watch that tower.
We'll be fine.
The flash. Yeah. We got one Sith fighter landed, and I see at least one gunship also landed. I don't know if that spire droid is... There's another one beyond
come
the
on,
town,
I'm taking
down
fire from homing spider droids. Am I clear to engage?
Yes, you're clear to engage.
Many thanks, command.
User joined your channel.
Hold up.
Let's see if we can engage anything from long range.
One actual signing on.
Only me.
Can you give me a distance on that fucking spider over there? West, straight west.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I'm lagging like a son of a.
Not seeing any civilian activity.
What do you say?
560.
Okay.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa.
Clear, 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 clear. Backblast is clear.
I was right behind it.
If there's anything inside that bunker, it would be in the
inside.
Excuse me?
User disconnected from your channel. Looks like we got HMPs on there. Oh, shot! Take cover, take cover.
Get down.
Take cover, take cover.
User joined your channel.
You got it?
Ground team, be advised you may have a King AAT. Keep your eyes open.
Sith fighter is down.
Jeez, it does right over our heads.
Remember, all infantry forces hold fire with explosives around the towns. Civilians are going to be there.
Yep, server's freaking desync.
Server desync. Inform your squads to not move
what
at all.
Don't move.
No, I'm alive. I was fine. I don't know what happened.
Oh, I feel bad for the that behind us.
Yeah.
Silver question.
Yes.
Hey, just so you
did
know,
you remember
bearing,
you disabled some
180,
disabled
well,
completely.
Actually 170.
Apologies.
To 165. There is.
All right, we're back. We're back. We're back.
Yeah, Cookup's completely disabled. None of those crafts are exploding beyond their normal bounds. Is everyone lagging?
Server's going ultra desync every now and then.
All right, I'm gonna try to delete as many things as possible. Then in the meantime.
On the subject of the King AAT, am I clear to engage once the server has resynced?
Oh, my bad. Yeah, that town. I was looking at the.
Hey guys, we got an AAT bearing 215.
Engage with their missiles.
AAT complete, reinsert.
That's a droid gunship on a helipad over there.
Whatever just happened caused the desync to happen again.
Alright, well I haven't done anything because I've been crashed for a while.
Like a
and then I just got back. And there's
gosh darn it.
There's
gosh darn it.
The cookups are all disabled.
That's an AAT. Looks like it's down.
We got desync again.
Gary, come home.
Rip? Question mark?
Hey, Beansy, did you happen to connect to the server?
Beansy's not on squad lead freak anymore. He's not squad lead.
There we go. There we go. We're back again.
Hey, Tony, are we capturing a T-Series droid?
That wasn't one of our objectives, but. Control tower bearing.
This is Barrage Lego, you alive there?
255.
Yeah, I don't know what's causing the server to take a shit because all explosions and cookups are just set to zero, even probability.
I don't see a control tower 255.
Like, they're exploding normal armor waves.
I think my render distance may be too low. I don't see anything 255. I don't know.
You said it was medical droid?
We're desynced again.
Yeah.
There we go.
Whiplash, spit up.
No, we're desynced again. Gosh darn it, why are we desynced?
What other sniper rifles that have bipods could I issue to the sniper? Because the DLT-19X is just not cutting it right now.
More desync?
That's the issue. There is no Star Wars one that has a bipod.
Don't shoot at it yet.
That's weird because Beansy just said that the server is doing like basically squat.
I can see the tissue is clear from here.
It's called something that looks like the word walrus, but right now server is desync, so I wouldn't even move or try anything.
Yeah, let's hold fire on it.
I see it.
But that's a negative. It's a medical droid.
I don't know if I'm going to be able to upload this recording or not. There's just so much desync. Are we back? We're back. Alright. Backblast is clear. I think we should start.
I think it was from the aircraft. They all chained together into one solid explosion, if I assume.
Oh,
it looks like everything on
the island. Be advised, Bantos should not open up on targets unless properly PID'd. Relay that to your Bantha drivers.
Kai and Mountain, do not engage unless properly PID'd, alright? Yeah.
Also, that DSD that you guys are shooting at across the freaking ridge on the other construction site, I already took out.
The green bunker.
I think we should start moving in.
You're gonna have to be more fucking specific.
All right, Kai, move up. Kai, start moving up. Start moving up a little bit. Just start moving up. Just anywhere, Kai. Just start moving. Moving toward. Just start moving towards the town. We're all gonna follow
you.
Hey, y'all! Come on! We're moving in. Kai, start moving in. Kai, start moving inwards.
Lima Charlie, you're copy.
We're right behind you.
Teal, be advised. There's an unconscious droid to your right.
Yeah, everyone's gonna jump to the top.
Kai, start moving towards the construction building to the left. We're gonna set up there.
Ready for jump on your mark.
Whiplash, be advised. I sent two of my men to cover you. Look for anything you cannot. Whiplash, it's been marked on the
Kai, Mountain, stay in the Bantha. Hawkeye, you and me are gonna come set up in this construction building with Airborne.
Roger that.
What?
I'm lagging.
There's a BT in one of the compounds, so watch your guard. It's to the north of the construction site we're setting up at. One of the tallest buildings.
Yep. Hawkeye, let's move up to the top. Oh, got you. Oh, make sure, watch your step. Almost dropped off.
Me and my squad are moving towards north of the construction building to clear right here.
I see inject shit out there, Saichi.
I'm not seeing it. Yeah, we're not seeing anything either.
We got heavies, 285.
I'm gonna pull up my GPS. 285, you said?
Yeah, next to the tower. They're prone.
If you're ready?
Yep.
3, 2, 1, fire.
Hey, command. I've got multiple things to report.
Okay.
I've got a possible nuclear device inside of the ship here in front of me.
Focus down.
Or at least some type of explosion that
has
says
a sniper,
hold for disarm.
And we're taking fire.
Yeah, fair. 235 there, window.
Southwest. Also, I've got a positive.
I'm here.
During 235, we click the window.
Gosh darn it.
Reporting possible command droid in large building with antenna.
Negative, he's up again.
Oh, what just happened?
That's a nuke.
I think
that's where Weezy was.
Anyone know what that giant explosion
Rudy, you need to go towards that explosion and see if you can find Weezy. Yeah, Rudy's going to it.
Flashbangs?
This seems to be like some type of officer in one of the office compounds. Not gonna fire.
Yeah, don't fire at him. Yeah.
Get a shield generator. Oh shit, that's a dwarf spider droid. Give me a range on that right now.
Where, the one on top of the building?
Yeah.
They're ducked down. I can't hit those dudes.
What the fuck was that?
Don't worry about it.
Joined your channel. Holy.
This is not good.
That explosion fucking dropped me.
1, 2, 3. Hey, Twink, I see at least 3 droid heads in that bunker. 280.
Yeah, no, that's what I was looking at a minute ago, but I couldn't hit him. Duck down too much.
What are we doing with that officer in the office building over there?
For right now, just don't shoot him. Don't really know what we can't really do nothing with him. I'm gonna send Kai and Mountain with that Bantha. Hey Kai, Mountain, move up with that Bantha. Move up with Whiplash's Bantha.
I'm not sure. Is that droid down? The spider droid?
I don't know.
Go for another shot on it.
Never mind.
Hey guys, I've got reports from our ARC trooper of a civilian, a human.
220.
Inside of that building with the droid with the antenna on top of it? Are they armed? With a pistol. Cannot confirm hostile, so I will advise from command. Command, this condo on actual, please advise.
Command, this is condo on actual, how come to you?
Reloading.
I see two tanks covered by behind a rock.
One of my guys has eyes on a humanoid person, not a battle droid or mechanical, holding his sidearm. Please advise.
Possible base commander of outpost, tried to take a life.
Anyone
possible.
Need any medical assistance? Anything at all? Yeah.
Negative.
Try to hit the fucker alive. I know the medics are carrying stun rounds.
I'm telling you to get him on
the building with the antenna on
confirmed.
Knock me out, knock me
out. Do you wanna go get him?
Yikes, swinging across this open field. I mean... French, you got the drone?
We could probably jump it.
Currently bent the one going to secure commando droid.
I mean, Beansy... Hold on, Saichi, I have a good idea. So we could get Beansy to stay here and support. Like,
reloading.
Put down suppressing fire towards the south, and we can run across the field and get to the building.
Take his tag, Sky.
Wait, yeah, but you're suppressing fire, we'll kill the goods anyway. So, should be easy.
Bantha 1 is secured commando droid hard drive.
Should I put him in Bantha?
Koiki, are we waiting on orders for command?
We're waiting, currently.
Can we take some initiative? Just a suggestion.
Hawkeye, where you at? Hawkeye, where'd you go?
To your behind you.
Got you.
I'm gonna bring my squad to the building with the antenna, and we're gonna try and subdue the human.
I'm good with that.
Hey, firm.
All right, come on, Hawkeye. All right, Kai, when you see airborne jump, I need you to follow. Just follow them.
Got it. He's unconscious.
Oh, hold on.
Can anyone hear me?
Hawkeye, come on.
I'm already on the ground.
Right.
Oh.
This is Eagle 1-1, we copy. This is Hawkeye returning to Venator 4-1.
Airborne, are you guys moving out yet? Airborne? Oh wait, no, I'm on wrong freaking frequency, I'm retarded.
Yeah, I think they're right in front of us. They're, look southwest.
I see them, never mind. Just go towards them, start moving.
Which band is right next to us right now?
Yeah, Kai, just move up with the Bantha, to the Bantha. I'm lagging like a son of a bitch. If it's a bad guy, take him out.
Bless you, copy.
Oh, those are friendlies. Those are friendlies. No shot.
Yeah, I copy. What's up? One, two's pinned right behind you. Could you provide a base of fire in the tower? Oh, wait, stand by.
I'm lagging, so.
Fire on the ATC.
Cease fire on ATC.
Hey, Twinkie, I think those airborne guys are getting shot up there.
I think they are.
Form of cover while we're gonna move to that construction.
Right, start shifting left. Oh God, I'm lagging so hard.
So you guys can push behind me, but you guys are just sitting
there.
I've attempted three more times. We've had, medical issues. Then please make me aware next time.
Yeah, let's just... Well, just run, just run. Ah, oh, God, I'm lagging so hard.
You're clear to move. One on the left of you.
Kai, just hold position for now. Eliminate any enemies you find.
Yeah, I'm scanning.
Got him. Oh, he's not dying. Oh, shit.
Yay, desync.
He's a heavy droid in there.
Fun fact, there are no...
Desync, don't move.
Alright,
I don't know what's happening.
Can I be advised, Eagle has entered the compound, eyes on the fugitive, and a heavy B-1 battle droid along with him.
Nah, it's whatever. We do things from the skylight, Chief. I'm just waiting to get shot. It's coming back.
Hey, Twinkie, do you read?
Yeah, I read you, but we're desynced right now.
You're moving, but you're not moving. You're running in place. You're doing the running move.
Because you literally just teleported from wherever you just were.
Yeah, no, I'm here. We're desynced right now.
Human's knocked. Come on. Come on. The fuck? I'm gonna die, bro. Okay, Droid's punched.
You should have seen it when Beansy fucking ran in. I just hear gunshots. And then Beansy was killed. I was like, what?
Shit, I can't get past three.
All teams need to not be moving.
We're back. Okay, we're back.
Give it like a minute, 2 minutes to fucking.
Alright.
To catch up. 100%.
Copy.
Let's just put an extra mag in him for a good measure.
Whiplash, I don't know what's actually causing this.
I'm just gonna carry him. He's gonna have this. Yo, this heavy's just looking me down, brother.
I have no idea either.
I'm just gonna grab him and dip, dude. Fuck this shit.
The amount of stuff that
Jesus. I'm lagging so hard, dude. I cannot move, dude. That's how bad I'm lagging.
Do you want me to clear this building without you?
I'm extracting the HVT now.
Yeah, clear the building without me. I cannot move, and we're desynced again.
Everything's clear, top to bottom. Roger that. That one droid just kind of chilling there. Should I take him to the roof of this building?
How about you just stop moving?
Yeah, Dover, just stay still, please.
Whiplash, can you hear me?
The more you move, the more desync it's gonna cause.
True.
Alright, yeah, what's up?
So, I'm puzzled why, because I've checked the A settings like 3 times to ensure. Cook-off's completely disabled, and there's nothing that would cause a massive explosion right now.
So currently the officer looks dead, and I have a droid that won't die.
That's because we're desynced. That's why he won't die.
I don't think it's anything placed down prop-wise. Because props wouldn't do this, the server just wouldn't work, period, then.
Yeah, and I don't have a crazy amount planted compared to fucking Orta Plutonia, so...
I have no idea why we're having these sporadic jumps of desync.
Whiplash, if this continues to next operation, I think we should start looking into a different server.
I would recommend that.
How about you start telling all the people that say that we should look into a different server to start chipping in?
I know, I'm just saying.
I know you're stealing.
Whiplash, how much money do you pay normally for a server?
It's about 60.
I said I'm already looking into different servers. I've been looking into different servers.
Hey,
the problem is the people that say we need a new server aren't actually chipping in any money and are just saying that, so we can't afford a new server.
I'm gonna be honest, I would pay out of pocket entirely and pay for the server by myself.
I'll give you $20 a day to fucking.
I am willing to chip in. I can give you like $50. That's all the money I have.
Whiplash, to be honest, is the only person that's paying for the server.
Yeah, this isn't worth it.
Every now and then, we have, Damon is gracious enough to donate along with a few other people, but Damon has paid for the rest of the server box, last payment, and I think one other payment.
So, please, you said you pay 60, right? Per month?
He also... He's chipped in like $30 3 times in a row, so.
Oh, you guys are.
Let's see again, you said you paid 60, right?
57, like 75, so yeah, around 60.
The heavy droid's going
right
now. It like
stand by for
trends.
Just fucking
dead. Stand by for me, so
how
I think
much
he's
is one that we've been looking at.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's fucking dead.
Alright, I guess
I mean, I would suck
bag.
Some massive
holy shit,
fucking cock for a quick server, but those are really expensive.
Hey, can
I didn't shoot him.
Have we been looking at any alternatives that are
little bit more affordable than Quick, but a little bit better than what we currently got.
A-Paws, Abdul, Latif, Gailani, 212,
27, 17,
and so I'll throw some shekels towards it.
Aside from possibly going directly through Amazon for Amazon servers, this is the best and cheapest than the next better option, which is what was just talked about.
Oh, hello, Hawkeye. Hi. I've been here.
Hello.
At least this is the next best option, unless we want to go with a server that's in the UK.
I've been talking to you guys too. RIP. Yeah.
Be advised, a homie dead,
if we go the UK route, there's plenty of cheaper servers.
That droid is deleted for once.
How do you body bag somebody?
I'm doing that right now.
There are no droids. Well,
okay.
Shit. Fuck.
Yeah, there are no deleted or dead droids on the ground, and there's about maybe
okay, I used two body bags
10 actually still alive, and
because it's
all
desyncing again.
Yeah.
I think I ran out too.
You can see Beansy in the other room walking in a straight line.
I'm
try to stay still if you can.
Press F to pay respects to
don't
the
don't worry about it.
This is the only reason I hate Armor.
What a bless.
Yeah, dude, Armor would be a flawless game if it didn't have server issues all the time.
Huh?
Holy shit!
Okay.
What'd you say?
Okay. Fast forward.
Can you send me a,
and are we frozen again?
PayPal link real quick.
Yep, doesn't look like it.
He's walking through the fucking room.
Beansy also disconnected.
Just give me a minute, I'm eating.
Yeah,
hi Beansy.
Copying.
No, Dutch is coming in.
You
want
to
just
disconnect
and
okay, can start over?
Casual.
Search code kit on
Beansy. I don't know. Server's gonna keep on doing it. These are sporadic, no cause jumps of desync.
Command B advised,
the
human HVT just committed suicide.
Negative. I checked that down before we started.
Command B advised, during the desync, the human HVT decided to commit suicide.
Hey, how are you? Uh-oh.
Alright, we're back for a second.
Uh-oh.
Nobody move. Everyone, don't move.
Stop moving.
We'll be good.
That means stop looking around.
Everyone's not moving.
Squad leaders, inform your squad.
Dova, stop moving. Stop moving. Stop. Everyone,
stop
moving.
Stop moving.
I wish, like, 3 mags.
Okay. Did you, like...
Let's just give it a few seconds to see if it's gonna happen again.
Server's caught up. Only queue up your radio.
Carthage, second squad.
Okay, we're good.
Alright, we're good.
We're good.
We're good.
Is it finally caught up?
I'm hurt. Oh my.
I wasn't
well,
thinking.
I'm not hurt, but I'm...
Just after that.
Yeah.
Command
just
B advised, this is
after.
Eagle. We have Time. Reached the top
oh,
of the building with the HVT. By the time we reached him, he was dead due to unknown occurrences, aka desync.
Be advised, second squad, they will not shoot anywhere near the landing pad. Those are rigged to explode. Right. Silver told me that they are rigged to explode last night.
Bedford,
we need cover over here.
I would.
Where's over here? Back in the field, we have men down.
God damn it, trench.
I accidentally just...
I don't have
this
power.
Is
there it again?
I had accidentally just pressed my thing. Alright.
Did we call
position.
This in Twinkie?
It's a torture droid.
Oh.
Nah, you see those? Those are freaking foreskin clippers.
Mm-hmm.
You would know.
Yeah, I know. Because they did it to me. They captured me and they just snipped my foreskin. That's why I have a botched circumcision.
That makes no sense. It won't let me stitch you up because of scripts, apparently. And now your torso reopened.
I got it.
Alright.
Just don't worry about
Ooh.
It. Just fucking be ready to stitch me.
Alright, stitching. Alright, which one... Who else needs medical?
I'm good.
I'm green.
There we go. I made a new passage. I couldn't get past you guys. Yeah, but it wouldn't have been fun.
Apparently a script just opened up in my chest. Oh my god.
10% at stitching. And it sucks that I have to wait for all your wounds to be closed before I can stitch.
It's fucking retarded, to be honest.
Something reopen.
My fucking light reopen.
Oh, we're taking fire, we're taking fire! Okay!
He's dead.
What?
Everything I don't
need. Alright, what the fuck was that? I don't see anything either. I don't know where that came from.
Left. Left. Is the server still decent?
No, the fire came from the right.